I'm Logan.
I'm Liam.
I was on like the verge of exclusion, and then Miss Am came up to me one lesson. I think I was in math, and then she said, "Do you want to start some restorative practice thing?" And I was like, "Yeah, tell me about it." And it's basically like to ways to stop getting yourself angry or getting yourself into trouble, or if you are into trouble, just how to deal with it.
Yeah, right. I used to go through exclusions quite regularly. Used to constantly be in trouble. Mum coming into school, meetings. Then Miss Morgan come up to me asking me if I wanted to be part of restorative practice. Said yeah. She explained what it was. Then come to our sessions, started changing just through doing things that Miss Morgan was showing me in our sessions. Then started realising the change, noticing my grades starting to improve.
Actually, when I started paying attention and listening, it started like affecting me in a good way. So
it's not easy, and it does take time. But if you spend the time with it and you go through with it, then you will become a better behaved kid, and you will be able to see the change that is gonna come with the course. And to be honest, it is worth it.
Yeah, I believe it's worth it as well. I think it's actually one of the best things like you could do in your school time, and thanks Miss for helping us do it.
Yeah, I'd recommend any kid who has the chance to take it on, definitely take it on.